Hello friends, let's move on to the third question from the chapter on enzymes. If you haven't seen my videos, previous videos, please check them out. Methotrexate is used as anti-cancer drugs. A key step in DNA synthesis is the conversion of deoxyuridylate to deoxythymidylate by the enzyme thymidylate synthase. N5N10 methylene tetrahydrofolate is the methyl donor. Now later, the tetrahydrofolate is to be regenerated by dihydrofolate reductase. Methotrexate is a structural analog of dihydrofolate. It competitively inhibits dihydrofolate reductase, the enzyme that reduces dihydrofolate to tetrahydrofolate. Thus, methotrexate controls the growth of cancer cells by inhibiting thymidylate synthase by reducing the supply of deoxythymidylate, which is needed by the rapidly dividing cancer cells for the synthesis of their DNA. Thus, methotrexate is used as anti-cancer drug. Okay. Now, as you know, there is a link given below this video which has a descriptive answer. Now, if you have any queries, please do comment. Please do like and share my video so that you can remain updated